mess with that stuff?
No.
Thank you.
2015 Pair Scholars, Miss Olivia Jackson and Miss Shelby.
2016. If you would like to meet the reigning 15 regional basketball champions, you would not travel to Johnson County. You would not travel to Martin County.
Please go there, buddy.
You would not go to Floyd, nor would you go to Pike County. You would have to come here to Lawrence County High School.
Thank you.
you for being a great example, Lawrence County, class of 2016, and being all in.
Thank you. it was the worst of times. We've also seen the best of each other and the worst of each other. From freshman year, by barely knowing each other and being labeled as Fallsburg, Lane, and Louisa, we've grown to a Bulldog family. So how do we measure the time we spent in high school with our Bulldog family? In the beginning, we measured in class periods, counting down the days to freedom. As the days and weeks passed, we measured in semesters. And later in years, as we moved from being as close freshmen to becoming sophomores, we got it all figured out. By the time we reached our junior year, we were confident that we were prepared to take over the graduating seniors, and we couldn't wait to pull the school. And now here we stand, our role's over, and it's up to the next class to step into our shoes and take over. I know that's a look out of all of you. I'll measure my time here in a much different way. I'll measure in all the friendships I've enjoyed these last 2 years. Some are pretty casual and others are much closer. But I'll remember each one fondly, and I'm sure you all will too. And for many of our high school memories we need to say, that's how we're also to measure the time we spent here. Not in periods or semesters or years, but in friendships we made and the times we shared together. On behalf of the class of 2016, to our parents, thank you for supporting us in any way that is possible to count. Thank you for sitting through every play, supporting me up, and the trip we are dragging you into. You herded us out the door to the bus stop or drove us to school yourselves. You dealt with our daily dramas, we gave us enough space to learn how to work things out for ourselves. Thank you for supporting us throughout our journey to this point. Also, I want to thank each teacher for the hard work and the dedication for preparing us for our class for the next chapter in our lives. No matter what our future holds, you will always be thankful for sharing your time, talent, and knowledge with us. Yes, you know what you're about to do, but what you did for us would be on the call of duty. As you can see, behind each graduate, there must be a team of people providing support in each at least a dozen ways. The best way to be graduates to show our gratitude is to make the most of the opportunity we can give them and go forward into the world. With the intention of making a better place for the generations that follow us. As a great educator, Joseph Harris taught us in class.
Thank you.
please stand.
Brewer. Layden Nicole Castle. Austin Blake Chapin.
Thank you. Madeline Britt Mead. Thank you.
students, to the parents, to the teachers, and everyone else in this family.